Welcome back to the Fire Desert Pokemon Vanguard. In the last episode, we confronted the Defiance in Zenith and finally took him down after so long. In this episode, we also got a new exam pass, and now we're going to meet up with our team here to make our way over. Let's go. Okay. Let's make our way to Rivera. We're here, cool. Actually, before we do, let us buy some of these. And that should be good. Cool. Alright, let's go. No, I didn't mean to. There we go. Let's go to his house. I forget where his house is. I think this is his house, I think. Nope, not his house. Where's your house? Marshall! I think it's here, actually. There he is. Cool. We'll see. Ooh, it's a journey. Here we go. Another battle. Discharge. Ooh, look at that damage. Oh, I forgot to mention, I actually re-changed the IVs for each team member right now to build off each other, bounce off each other kind of thing. You know. And we leveled up Shelgon a little bit with the candies, just to get him closer to the level. Got the burn, let's go. Ow. That was just plain rude. Ooh, I just burped and my stomach's empty and that hurt. Uncaloin. But yeah, but after this battle, I'll probably show you guys what I changed a bit. Yeah, now I got lingering aroma. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That did some damage. And we got the poison. Let's go. And he's out of here. So we're definitely going to battle everyone. Oh, let me show you guys what I changed. So basically, we bested a lot of IVs in special attack for Klefki. We did attack for Spirito. Basically made Donphan a very bulky mon. Infernadier, physical attack and special defense. Shogun we didn't do. And we made Flygon very bulky on the defense and special attack. So yeah, changed it up a little bit. It was probably going to change again. But we'll see. Yep. Was rude. Huh, that's fine. You know, it would have been smart if I, you know, healed my team. That would have been the smart move. My question is, how did that not kill? Go away. Just die. Thank you. Appreciate it. Hydro Steam. Why did you do play rough? That was interesting. Somehow lived. I did not expect I would live that, in all honesty. Don't look ready for what's up ahead. Who are you to judge? Oh, that's terrifying. Oh, that's all he's doing. Okay. And he's out of here. Lunatone sound. Discharge. Discharge again. Don't remember what type this thing is. Oh, steel side. Perfect. Seriously, with these mons with the earth power. Getting really annoying. See many soul rocks, so I do not know. Oh, it's a regular one. Oh, that's perfect. Hydro steam. Bye. So bad for Infernoteer. He is just getting wrecked. Constantly. Down here first before we make our way over the bridge. Nope, not. Okay. To the bridge we go. To the bridge we go. Onward. Ooh, that's very bright.
Can we go up here?
Nope. I think Donphan's gonna be our best bet for here. I'm hoping. Sand Slash. Regular Sand Slash. The sun out. Sun is strong. Nice. Yeah, I learned Hydro Steam at the best time. Oh, you mother f! Oh, ah, you're getting your sister! Oh! How is this? Oh, that. That was rude. Ursa Luna. Oh, well. Break me. I actually have a lot of Mons weak to, ground. Oh, I don't. Huffy, has Levitate. Duh. Rude. You missed! Couldn't miss that time. That's okay. Jump kick. Let's go. Heal up Donphan because I feel like he will be a carry here. Especially with Hydro Steam. Let me get down. Ah, that's out. How did you see me from all the way over there, my dude? That was bright. Love how a cactus is faster than a deer. Like, come on. That is a Scraggy over there. Oh, I just went in a circle. Well, frig me. Hi, Scraggy. Sorry, Scrafty. Bye. Bye. this way. Oh, frick. Sweet. Turn around. Thank you. This way. Oh, I didn't mean to go that way. Oh, I went. God friggin' damn it, I just keep going in circles. I just love going in circles, apparently. Oh my friggin' god. Good lord, I just went on the screen. It's like a maze in here. It is legit like a friggin' maze. It's amazing. And when I mean amazing, I mean it is friggin' stupid. Come on. Nasty plot, yes please. Get rid of signal beam. Open up. Anchor, so let us put Don Fam back in front. Look out! What am I looking out for? That was some decent damage. Not gonna lie. Cacturn. Flygon. Oh, he is so dead. Dragon. The dragon. The dragon. Decent damage. Bounce. And goodbye. Nice knowing ya. Relicant. Oh, that was a perfect choice by me. Shadow Ball. Ow. That did a lot. And that did a one shot, which sucks. Oh, he did shore up. Let's go! That was a misplay on his part. Major misplay. Up. Back around, swinging around town. Oh, gotta go this way. Go over here. Ooh, that's a big one just chilling there. I don't know if that's the way I want to go, so... Oh no, looks like that's the way I gotta go. Looks like that's the way I gotta go. Unbelievable. I can't tell the way they're looking when they're sideways. It's so annoying. So if you want a Magmortar, there you go. I think I have to unfan out Stealth first. Nope, tank. Don't flinch me. Thank you, greatly appreciated. Play rock. Speed up a little bit. Oh, that's gonna hurt. You're gonna intimidate me, I'm gonna intimidate you. It's a good time, good time. Sharky doesn't have Earthquake, honestly. I'm surprised by that, not gonna lie. Hopefully. That is terrifying. Goodbye. How did he see me from all the way over there? That is what I want to know. Like, come on, use some common sense there. Like, there is no way they saw me from that distance. Gonna wanna battle. Magnum. Okay! Instead of Magneton? Well, that's kind of clever. Kind of clever. It was gonna one shot, I think. Yep. Gyro pass. And we get the paralysis. Let's go. Oh, we can take him out with Flygon, probably. Yeah. See ya. Let's go up first. Nothing there. Okay. Let us heal just to be safe. How? I'm on a ledge? Like, excuse me? Like, that makes zero sense whatsoever. Get out of here. Just want to make sure it's on my... Yeah, it's on that mic. Cool. Okay. Lucky. And goodbye. That was not worth it. You made it. I think that is a good spot to wrap up. In the next episode, we will explore the town here, see what's going on, and see if there's anything we can do. See what we have to do with this task. But, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave any comments in the comment section. That being all said, I will see you guys all in the next episode.